There's those bolt cutters again. Great. Another mirror.
New details have emerged. The situation may be more complicated than we expected. No time to explain. You'll get the full report once I get back. Just leave it to me, comrade.
Very meticulous of you, comrade. There's more of them. What has it done to you? Torn apart. Just like Bernard. No names, no faces, no way to help them. Just a bit longer. I'll get you out, I promise. Some sort of a conference room.
I gotta go. The voting's about to start. You know what they say. If you're early, you're on time. No, I mean right now. I can hear them gathering across the hallway. Yeah. I'll let you know how it went.
That voice. That's the guy. an attendance list. I'll bet the name I'm looking for is here on this page. But which one is it?
I can't believe they sat me across from Boris. I don't care whose nephew he is. He's just a sexist pig for all I care. And late, as always.
Nothing here. At least, not in this world. There we go.
join me.
Getting close. That woman was here. Oh. She was a ballerina? This room has Guy written all over it. In big... Nice card. Was Vivienne one of your stars?
Okay, last one. I can barely feel my wrist. I don't care. I just want to go to bed. I need to be alone.
Vivienne? Just Vivienne? The artist formerly known as Vivienne. That name, it's everywhere. But that wasn't the real you. Yeah, this wasn't her room. I'm guessing her manager's? There. That's her room. Someone couldn't even let her have her privacy. This is where it happened. Of all the places.
You? What are you? No! Get out! Ah! No!
No, not pleasant. Not pleasant at all. And still no name. There's gotta be something. Okay. Let's find out who you really were, Vivienne. Huh. A page was torn out. I can't make out the numbers. Partial numbers. One of these must have meant something to her. A bunch of numbers, some would say. But I sensed there was a lot more to them.
Hello? Yes, this is Vivienne. Room 347. I want to make a complaint. There was a man here. Yes, from the hotel staff. Frankly, I think I smelled vodka on his breath. He... What? That was the chief of staff? You know what? Never mind. Thank you.
Well, it's a stressful job, I guess.
Yes. Yes, Mother, I know. I'm doing my best. What? No, I... Well, what about my hard work? It's not always about you. Don't call me Victoria. You know I hate that.
Victoria. That was her given name. But not the real one. Not to her.
Hello? Oh, hey. Are they asleep? It's fine. I know you're busy. I'm busy too. Yeah, it's tomorrow. The big day. Yep. Thanks. I'll see you home. Kiss them for me, okay?
Not exactly a hotbed of passion.
Oh my God, Ellie! I thought you were... No, no, I'm really happy to hear from you. Why didn't you call sooner? You did? But... Eugene, that slippery son of a bitch.
Ellie. She was very special to her. You don't need to be a medium to see it. You called the other one Ellie when you were talking on the phone, so... Tori, it's you. The real you. That's your name. It made sense, really. A name is more than what everyone calls you. It's what you feel yourself to be. I'm not gonna lie, it felt good, putting that curse of mine to good use. Moments like that used to keep me going. Now, I'm not sure anymore. You can be free now, Tori.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. One down, one to go. Better get to it. Thank you.
I don't care whose nephew he is. He's just as and late, as always.
That voice. That's the guy. Some sort of a conference room.
I gotta go. You know what they say, if you're early, you're on time. No, I mean right now. I can hear them gathering across the hallway. Yeah, I'll let you know how it went.
That voice. an attendance list. I'll bet the name I'm looking for is here on this page.
I can't believe... I don't care whose nephew he is. And late, as always.
Boris. That's the guy he was talking about. Seat number 9. Okay, so this is Boris's seat. So the one I'm looking for is... This is it. The man I'm looking for. This is where he died. Nicholas. Okay, Nick. Let's get you out of here. nothing here. At least, not in this world. There we go. Close. That woman was here. Oh. She was a ballerina? This room has Guy written all over it. In big sloppy letters. Nice card. Was Vivienne one of your stars?
Okay, last one. I can barely feel my wrist. I don't care. I just want to go to bed. I need to be alone.
Vivienne? Just Vivienne? No. Probably just a stage name. The artist formerly known as Vivienne. That name, it's everywhere. But that wasn't the real you. Yeah, this wasn't her room. I'm guessing her manager's? There. That's her room. Someone couldn't even let her have her privacy. Okay. Let's find out who you really were, Vivian. Huh. The page was torn out. I can't make out the numbers. Partial numbers. There. A bunch of numbers, some would say. But I sensed there was a lot more to them.
Oh my God, Ellie! I thought you were... I'm really happy to hear from you. Why didn't you call sooner? You did? But... Eugene, that slippery son of a bitch.
Ellie.
Hello? Yes, this is... Vivian. Room, there was a man here. Yes, from what?
Well, it's a stressful job, I guess.
Yes. Yes, Mother, I'm doing my best. What? No, well, what about my hard work? Don't call me Victoria. You know...
Victoria. That was her given name. But not...
Hello? Oh, it's fine. Yeah, it's tomorrow. Thanks. I'll see you...
Not exactly a hotbed of passion. You called the other one Ellie when you were talking on the phone, so... Tori, it's you. The real you. That's your name. It made sense, really. A name is more than what everyone calls you. It's what you feel yourself to be. This is where it happened. Of all the places.
You? What are you? No!
No. I'm not gonna lie, it felt good, putting that curse of mine to good use. Moments like that used to keep me going. Now, I'm not sure anymore. You can be free now.
Thank you. Thank you.
You did it, Marianne. Sent them away. to a better place, I hope. Will you just let me pick you up already? Finally. Time to get back to the day room.